यस मैम।
हु इज 004? आई गेस इट्स लकी। प्रेजेंट और व्हाट? सी 001, देन 002 एंड 004। ओके, आई विल जस्ट गिव यू वन टॉपिक एंड यू विल हैव टू प्रेजेंट इट टू मी ऑन डिसेंबर और नवंबर 3, ऑन 3rd November। ओके, 001 001 is one rihun, then 002 is Rinku Moni Borman, and 003 is Lucky. So these three participants will have to present, okay, a seminar on the topic of hepatitis B. Others I will give you. Okay, so these three students will have to present on November 3, and if you do not, then you won't get any marks for internal assessment. And please do not complain later on that I have not said. Okay, when I am saying, I will even give it to you in your group, but you will have to present the seminar on 3rd November without fail, without delay. Okay, you will have to present on 3rd November, and the topic is on hepatitis B. You can discuss, three of you can discuss among yourself, and you can give it. Okay, and then who is 005? Sakani, any idea who is 005?
Bunrilin.
Bunrilin, present.
No.
Bunrilin is present.
No.
Absent. And 006, who is 006?
Eva.
Eva. And 007?
I don't know 07.
Ma'am, is it okay if we choose a person whom we participate?
Is no, it actually okay? I'm doing as 0010. I'm giving it according to roll number wise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, like that. Okay, otherwise it will be all jumbled up.
Okay, ma'am.
And whoever are absent and whoever are not presenting the seminar, you will be marked as absent, plus I won't be giving you any internal assessment for that. Okay, and nobody can complain later on. I will give in your WhatsApp also, and if possible, inform your friends as well. Because I won't take now. I will take it from November 3. Okay. What, you all want to choose your partners or what? Yeah, to likha?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
All of you,
ma'am, you can give me near to school.
What,
ma'am? You can give me near to group, ma'am. Roll number 29.
With near to likha, you want to do?
Yes.
Okay, do one thing then. I won't do either 1, 2, 3, 4. See, even today, many of them are absent. I don't know why they are absent, but they are absent. Okay, so from section A, I will start. Okay, from section A, I will start. Okay, Jondeep, you can start. Tell me your roll number.
29.
029. You want to do it? Yatu Likha. Yatu Likha, you tell me your roll number. Yatu? Say fast.
Yes, ma'am.
What is your roll number?
Ma'am, roll number
028. 028, okay.
Ma'am, actually, Jumi and Rani, we three are prepared to that participant.
Who is Jumi?
Jumi Yangbi and
Jumi Yanggui. What Jumi Yanggui section A, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Roll number?
I don't know her roll number. I think
okay. It's fixed, okay? John Deep, Yatu Likha, and Jumi Yanggui. You three will be doing on the topic of hepatitis B.
Ma'am, Rani too.
No, no, it won't be possible. Three, four, four participants for one topic is, it's not mandatory. Because you don't need to make it too large, okay? You can even make it on chart papers and you can show it, you can present it. Okay, but all of your videos should be on, because if your videos are off, then how will your friends listen or know what you are trying to explain, okay? So all of your videos should be on.
Actually, okay? Jumi, Rani, we three are in, we are in same place now, so that's why I'm asking for that.
Ma'am, then me and Grafo. Ma'am, then me and Grafo.
You and Grafo?
Yes.
Okay. What is Grafo's? Grafo is present.
Don't.
What is Rani's roll number?
Ma'am, 62.
62. Okay, so Yathu Likha, Jumi Yanggui, and Rani, you three will be participating. You three will be presenting the seminar on November 3. Don't forget the date, okay? November 3, and the topic is on hepatitis B. Please do the needful diagram in your chart papers. Discuss among yourself, three of you, and you please present it properly, okay? It will carry a marks of 20.
Okay, ma'am. Thank
seminar
you.
Marks is 20 marks, okay?
Yes,
but
ma'am.
See, it should not be like you are just reading and reading and reading. Don't do like that. Try to do some explanations if any meanings are there which others won't understand. Write those, search those meanings and then try to explain it. Okay, and don't just read, but also try to explain. Okay?
Yes, sure.
Okay, please do it well, three of you. And Grafo? Asan Grafo present. Who is Grafo? Grafo is present or absent? What is his roll number, John Deep?
I don't know. I have to ask him, ma'am.
Okay. I guess he's absent today. You tell him, okay?
Okay.
Roll number is 16.
Hmm?
His roll number is 16.
16. Okay. Then John Deep, Grafo, and Sakani. Is it okay?
No, ma'am.
Huh?
No, ma'am. I have my friends, ma'am.
This how it will be. You all are friends. Why are you like, don't be divided. Do with anyone. All of you can do together, okay?
Ma'am, because we stay in the same place, no? So I can easily.
Jondeep and this one. Okay, Jondeep and Grafo, I will give you one small topic. And the topic will be on diarrhea. Okay, Jondeep and Grafo, your topic is diarrhea. Likhilwa, diarrhea. I will take it on when do I have the class? I will take on 4th November.
Ma'am.
Mm.
Me and Marco and Ivan, we stay in the same place. Then we can do.
Acha, okay, wait. Let me see the date. Second, third, fourth, okay. Fourth November. Okay. So 4th November. Okay. Jondi Ben Grafo, topic is on diarrhea. 4th November.
Okay.
Then Sakani, what is your roll number?
Ma'am,
038. With whom you were saying?
Iban.
Iban, what is her roll number?
41.
And one more you say?
Marbud.
Marbud. Marbud. Roll number?
39.
Okay. Your topic, will be on Ebola virus. 4th November. Ebola virus. Search it out in YouTube's Google, you will get. Okay.
4th November. EV or EB?
Ebola EE. E for elephant. E. Ebola virus. Okay. Do the needful diagrams in a chart paper. Make chart paper and you can display it on the screen. Okay. Mm-hmm. Screen means what? You can just hold the chart paper and you can show and you can explain it. Okay. So Sakani, Iban and Marbud. Please do not forget that you will have on 4th November. Topic is on Ebola virus. Jondip and Grafo, 4th November. Okay. Same tarikh, same date, 4th November. Topic is on diarrhea. Tarpisot Yatulika. Then Jumi Yangbui and Rani, 3rd November, hepatitis B. Okay, others I will give you later on. So after section A is over, we will start with section B. Okay, and I will give you your internal assessment through this because PSM practicals, it was all about seminar, but I have taken most of the things. Almost everything I have completed. So our PSM practical is complete. Now we will start with the seminar with these small topics. And some are large, huge topics. So I have given three participants in that. Okay, you can distribute till where you will speak. And from Adha portion, somebody else can speak. From a third portion, somebody else can speak. So in that way, you can divide among yourself. And you can do the seminar. Okay. Now, as we have already completed your PSM practicals, we have discussed on vital signs, that was your temperature, pulse, respiration, and blood pressure. Then we have discussed about infection, the various kinds of infection and the spread, how is it spread from one person to another. Okay, and then about bacteria, parasites, viruses, we have discussed about all of these things. And under the infection, there are hepatitis B and Ebola virus, which I've already given you all to discuss, and also diarrhea. Okay. Diarrhea is also caused by bacteria. Okay. Amoebic dysentery, all this dysentery, I will give it later. So only diarrhea is a small topic. So two participants are enough, Jondip and Grafo, on 4th November. Okay. So there will be two seminars on 4th November, that is on Ebola virus and diarrhea. And on 3rd November, hepatitis B. Okay, so now, let me share with you one screen. Have you done this diagram, structure of bacteriophage?
Then you can see.
Oh, okay, wait. Now is it visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you done the diagram in your copies? In your practical copy?
Not yet, ma'am.
I think I in the notebook, ma'am.
No, not notebook. It is on yes, infection. Ma'am. Have you done the diagram in your practical copies? PSM ma'am. Practical copy? Ma'am. Have you done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What about this? Have you made the diagram?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you done the diagrams in your practical copies?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So this is the Ebola virus that we are talking, okay, Sakani. So you will have to discuss on this topic, Ebola virus. Okay. Mm-hmm. And this one. These two.
We can see.
Maybe we can see.
Okay, okay. Take care now.
No, ma'am.
This one is already done. This is bacteriophage. What about adenovirus and HIV? Have you done the diagram?
Jaya.
This one, have you done?
No, ma'am.
The diagrams?
No.
No.
Yes, ma'am.
Do these diagrams in your practical copies. These are the shapes of bacteria, okay? The different types of bacteria and its shapes. Do it in your practical copies. You do it now.
When is this for infection?
Yes.
Okay, ma'am.
Figure, you write down the bacterial shapes. All these topics also I will give it on your seminar, okay? For different participants, I will give this. So for now, you just do the diagram.
Ma'am. I can see that. I can see.
Maybe because of your network issue.
No, ma'am, because I see this one, the what? Clostridium tetani. Mom, this one also we have to draw.
Which one? Draw everything that is there.
Streptococcus.
And in figure, you can write different sizes and shapes of bacteria. You can just write down that figure, different sizes and shapes of bacteria. Finish. Have you finished?
Yes.
Have you finished, all of you?
No, ma'am.
You didn't finish.
Yes, ma'am.
Others finish na everyone. So okay. Okay then. Thank you. You can leave the meeting. We'll take with PSM theory tomorrow. We'll start with a new chapter tomorrow.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. What about attendance?